brothers, you sisters too. Y'all listen to this. And I ain't your parents, and I ain't trying to tell y'all what to do. It's just a little advice and a little tip for me to you. I sat down to write this rhyme, I had to think. How many niggas dead? How many niggas in the clink? How many niggas know the time? Crime is life, and life is crime. But it's the time for everything, and it's time to chill. They putting up a prison for you niggas who deal. They putting up a prison for you niggas who kill. There's always a full hole, so just make out your will. If you persist to this in due time, you'll find a list with your name on it. It's a death wish.
Alright, it's time to put you niggas on the spot. See how much you niggas know. Or how much you don't know, dumb nigga. Alright, it's time to put you niggas on the spot. Alright, it's time to put you niggas on the spot. See how much you niggas know.
I once knew a guy named Jack. And Jack was strung out on crack. He was smoking and sniffing on the streets, just ripping, and the crack made Jack mind whack. Well, Jack started out real high class. Every day smoking coke till the high pass. Well, his habit got bigger. Another dumb nigga fell victim inside a pipe glass. Or should I say glass pipe? Don't you believe the hype? Cause cracks were made for blacks to sell the blacks. But now, whites get addicted. They can't smoke it, so now they wanna fix it. Young babies are born, coca babies are born American. So now you wanna fix it. But listen to my verse, it gets worse as I run down the list. Devil got you riding a death wish.
America has a drug problem, but we'll talk about that after I take another hit. America has a drug problem, but we'll talk about that after I take another hit. America has
I knew a nigga that was getting the most strong. Cake selling, pockets swelling, not a damn thing wrong. Living the lifestyle that every nigga wanna live when you reach 18. If you reach 18, cause they know you when they see you, cause you let yourself be seen. Putting gold dippies on the car. Neighborhood fame, a neighborhood star. Just another nigga waiting on his turn. Playing with fire, bound to get burned. Living that life, not a care in the world. If you didn't have no money, you wouldn't have that fine ass girl. But the nigga didn't listen to a pro. The nigga who been there, a nigga who already know. Probably your name's on the death list. I hate to say it, but you're riding a death wish.
All you niggas better get wise. All you niggas better get wise, cause these motherfuckers out here ain't playing. All you niggas better get wise, cause these motherfuckers out here ain't playing. All you niggas better get wise, cause these motherfuckers out here ain't playing.
Ladies, I ain't forgot about you. You bitches ride the death wish too. Fucking every nigga in town. Being seen around town with Larry, Curly, Moe, and Joe. Stepping on the scene, just wanna be seen with another nigga. Gucci green on your feet. Some Gucci's that don't make you a better person. Just a hoe. That wanna be something that you're not. Now you know, you're just a hoe. So won't you face it? Sack chases prostitution. The basics. One day a nigga's gonna shoot your ass. Or really get smart and pimp and prostitute your ass. That's why they say a hoe is a hoe and a bitch is a bitch. Cause a trick bitch chasing. Dick and a death wish.
My man might kick my ass, but he do for me, okay? He had to poke my ribs a couple of times, but he do for me. He bought me a Gucci bag, and he bought me some Gucci shoes. My man might kick my ass, but he do for me, okay? He might have broke my ribs a couple of times.
This is Anton for born, broke, beat up, and broke lifestyles. This is Anton for born, broke, beat up, and broke lifestyles. This is Anton for born, broke, beat up, and broke lifestyles of America.
When you love someone, put out the sun. When you love someone, you'll deny the truth, believe a lie. There'll be times that you believe that you could really fly. But your lonely nights have just begun.
I wanted to write a song about the three loves of my life that have, you know, slipped away somehow. But I could only come up with two.
I was in love with an albino. Her lack of pigment seemed like fun. Her skin, the whitest alabaster. Her eyes as pink as bubblegum. Then one day it snowed real hard, and she disappeared.
That's one.
I met her at the old folks' home. She'd call me up and say, "Hey, Stephen, come give old Mother Hubbard a bone." Then one day her EKG went beep, beep,
trying to make a dollar out of 15 cents. it's a fucked up life that I'm living in. Hit that slang cola cause I didn't have no dipping. It's my baby mama stressing, she don't want me to slang dope. The devil's trying to kill me, which way should I go? Now I'm on a corner taking penitentiary chances. Even though there's marks on my curb that can't stand me. Think to myself, when should I leave? Two say fuck them and continue hit my weed. I guess I'm a G about my skill cause they dashing. Fools know the P is quick to load them in the casket. The game got me stressing, but the P gon' stress out. Even though the Taz just raided a nigga's house. Took a loss in the game trying to bubble up. Find a peak deep in the grind, slinging the dope fiends, double ups. And pretty soon I'll be back to a whole thing. And if I had to do it again, I'd probably do the same thing. Trying to make a dollar out of 15 cents.
I come when I was thinking it was a ground nothing.
Trying to make a dollar out of 15 cents.
I come when I was thinking it was a ground nothing.
Man, it ain't nothing but a thing to let your nuts hang. Cause in this game a million niggas striving for the same thing. I know it be like I don't know my block. Niggas must be on the sale while another on the show stop. It won't stop and it won't quit. Tell me another quick way for a nigga to check a grip. Shit, I'm kinda in a rush. It's kinda like a must to get some in God we trust.
Being broke shown ain't no joke. Cause I barely got enough money to buy me a hold up. And niggas be spending money like records. So I move from Mike Tether to Jabo Pocket Checker. Cause unless the niggas out there singing shoot or playing hoops, he ain't gon' never see no sides or no quick loop. Dank cost 10 and the drink cost 5. So I got to have more in my pocket than a nickel and a dime, bitch.
Tryna make a dollar out of 15. In my mouth hella dope and got my bags tight. Bitches on my dick cause they know the P-rags are tight. But I ain't tripping off no hoochies with no little skirt. I'd rather be on no turf, putting in work and caught up in some dirt. Cause I'm the ice cream man, dropping off hella low vanilla, strawberry, cherry. Bitch, I even got rock and roll. Take your pick, I know your dope fiends wanna lick. But that's gonna cost you 20 bones, case you hoes wanna hit. I love you, you love me. But this ice cream don't go for free. It's a 10, 20, 50, $100 sack of cone. And if you ain't spending, bring your broke ass. Goings on my vehicle, fools they can't see me though. Tens for 20, niggas that's plenty. Meet me at the liquor store, fiends want credit, but you know I can't fade ya. And when you get your cash together, call me on my pager. I'm stressing off the game, I barely get sleep. I just had to bury my little partner last week. In and out of alleys, getting chased by the 5-0. I gotta get my hustle on my way, a survival. And if I get caught, I got play. But I ain't going out without two stones to the head.
Just get angrier. Hands good.